This is a demonstration of the Evidence Lock functionality in the Expertech Smart Client. Evidence Lock is a feature that ensures recorded video is not deleted prematurely while an investigation or case handling is underway, and is a method for the operator to protect video sequences from deletion. Evidence Lock is applicable for recorded video. To enable the Evidence Lock mechanism, the operator first needs to select a particular video sequence via the time selector on the recording timeline. Once the period is selected, the operator clicks Create to generate the evidence lock. He can type in specific details, add additional cameras, and decide how long to keep the evidence locked. Once an evidence lock is in place, it overrides standard video archiving policies and prevents the data from being deleted automatically based on the system's retention time. The operator can relocate the evidence locked video at any given time simply by clicking here to view the evidence lock list. From this dialog, the operator has multiple options to manage the sequences. He can either delete the lock from the sequence, play back the sequence, or export it. That's it. Thank you for watching.